Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, and this is another of my gaming videos of Legends. I'm playing as Veigar in this round. Yep, we have a good team combination. We have Blitz, we have Thumb, we have Juliana, and we have a Garrett, and plus myself, Veigar.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
I should say welcome to the Hook Abyss. Alright. Hook. There we go. There was a very poor skill shot of mine. There was a very poor skill shot of Karma's. Oops. Got hit by the snowball. Okay, the trap didn't work. Oh. There they have a... How do you pronounce the name of the champion? The one with tentacles. Lowy or what? Not very sure anyway. Anyway, both sides have a good combination, team combination. So, alright, here comes the minions. Just part of me in my commentary for you. If it gets boring. Oops. Cornered. Okay, I should escape in time. Okay, looks like we have to stay behind our turret for a while. Okay, looks like nope. Okay, just waiting and waiting. Okay, time is still at the fountain. Just looking for good price items, I guess. Farming, trying to get hit by Karma. Oh, he's a poker here on the Howling Abyss. Or should I say ARAM? Is it ARAM or ARAM? It's quite ARAM. Sounds better. Okay, Blitz did not get hit by that. That was a good dodge. Oops. Whoops, I got hit by the tentacle monster hugging woman. Whatever her name is. Okay, I have to get rid of the tentacles one by one. As they pop up, I try to get hit. They do quite a lot of damage. Especially on squishies like Vega. There's a little bit of farming there. Unconventional farming. Oops. Okay, good. I did not get hit by that one too. Oh, Blitz got a hook. Oops. Oh no. My bad. I was too busy trying to farm the tentacles popping up. Yes. Oops. Soraka is also a very good poke. She has a very good poke here as well. I normally play supports on Summoner's Rift. Soraka is one of my picks, but I don't pick her that often. But when you pick her and you know how to play her well, she can be a very good harass. Oops! Wow! That was very gung-ho. LeBlanc. LeBlanc is called LeBlanc. LeBlanc, LeBlanc, LeBlanc. French is good. Oops, the tentacles again! They're very irritating here. It's easy to dodge them if you know your timing. Wow. It's good to dodge them. Okay, my HP is very low. It's very dangerous for me. Oh, Garen, you must escape. Oh no, that's the end for me. Okay, let's hope they get revived for me. Okay, that's some items. Well, my choice of my items is I don't tend to go for a full glass cannon here. I'm trying to get a little bit of items for survivability. Okay, so I'm gonna be a Rylai's. And an Unholy Grail. No, I really hate it when people do abuse their pings for no reason, just because a teammate missed a skill shot, or a teammate missed an ultimate, or a teammate died. No, I get to see this very often on Garena's League of Legends server. So, I do find it toxic. Quite irritating. Oh, that match is very brief. Trying to get more farm and trying to get level 6. Okay. Looks like Blitz is level 6. Oriana is level 6. Garen, me, and Tam. Okay, Tam's not level 6 too. Tam is separate. I don't know how to pronounce this thing correctly, but for me, at this point, Tam is Tam Kench. Tam Kem. What's the thing, Tam? Yes, level 6 finally, out, up. Oops, hit by Soraka's carrot. Oh, oops, looks like there's some danger here. Obiana's a low health. Blitz is mid health. Okay, we've got this. Oops, through there. Oh, hit karma. Okay, good, at least we got Taric there. Is it Taric or Taric? Never mind, I just got Taric then. Okay. Oh, goes on very, very irritating. Okay, Karma desperately trying to get me and maybe Oriana with a Q. Skill shot. Oh, LeBlanc, she's very gung-ho. Just a style, she's an assassin anyway. Yup. Oh, I hate that skill. Spawn everywhere, anywhere you are. Oh, that's a good one, Garen. Okay, so looks like the score is quite even for both sides. 5-5 for the blue team, 5 for the red team. Oh, Taric is very brave. Oh, looks like we got Oriana. Oh, LeBlanc. Oh, she almost got me. Okay, time. Oh. Like it's not a very good day for our team. But anyway, let's keep farming. Let's wait for the minions to draw nearer. I hate it when Blitzcrank uses that ping abuse. I quite ping abuse. Just ping is when it's just no particular function at all. Okay, oops. Okay, Taric. He's within range of a turret. Oh, he's very good. Tank. I forgot to say he's brave, but sometimes he's on good. So, oh, Soraka, she's getting close. Okay, that's a good move by Oriana and Blitz. We got LeBlanc. Just get a skill shot there. Oh, Tam is, I think, he wants to devour someone. Swallow? Is it Swallow devour? Munch. Mum. Okay, we got Lowy. How do you pronounce his name? She's here. No idea. So to pardon me if I get the names wrong. My English is not that good. When it comes to pronunciation. Okay, LeBlanc. She's trying to get me, but she did not. That's a good way to survive. Okay, some minion farm. Alright, that's a good move by Blitzcrank. Very good move. Oh, Karma wants to leash Tam. Oh, Blitz is very gung-ho as well, gotta say. Oh, here comes the Tentacle Woman. Tentacle Woman, oh, sounds wrong. Alright, enough of my commentary. Actually, this is the first video where I actually include commentary. This is a trial run. So if you do find my narration irritating, or you just don't like it, my apologies. Alright, I shall stop my commentary at this point and just let you all enjoy the video. Okay, that's it. See you, folks. Bye.
destroy mountains. Those are bigger, by the way.
Double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Slain.